Hello everyone, and welcome back to Let's Play Final Fantasy XIV. In my last video, I did this quest in here, and I rid a bunch of monsters, and I completed it, so yay! I'm gonna make sure I completed it before I leave, because I don't want to come back here, but... Yes, I've completed it, and I think I'm gonna head back to Lursa, where I'm gonna complete a lot of these quests. No, I don't want to abandon. Alright, let's turn back to Lursa. Check out my journal really quickly. I'm gonna turn in the happy one first. The happy XP one. And yay, I'm gonna finally be able to complete Fishing for Answers. Cause I actually went over that way. After like a year of not doing it. Until my little goal of getting to 51k. Then I should be able to get to 50. Thank you. 19k left. Pretty much, at least. Counting my EXP because I'm so close. I know exactly how much I need. Because I looked up how much the last quest gives and it goes 49k. And I have to say that I am pretty excited. That means I actually accomplished my goal and I wasn't sure if I was going to be able to. All my anima because I'm really kind of low. And I want to save it for later use. Let's see if there's any other entrances that would be useful. Like one of the few ways is gonna be through the Black Shroud, so I'm gonna have to probably do that. Don't want to, but I will. Yeah, because more donuts down there. How are we gonna do this? Maybe go to the Black Shroud first and then walk over there and then return and then go to Ulda. Cause I know I'm not gonna set my home point in the Black Shroud, so let's teleport to there. to Gridania. Yay! Let's turn two of these quests in that I have. There might be another quest that I forgot to accept too, which I would not mind doing right now. See, this Adder's Nest music really reminds me of Seiken Densetsu. Just like all the secret Amanas. There's one part in particular that really reminds me of it. And I think it's not here. I know it's coming up. It's this part that reminds me of Secret Amana. Thank you. that's 25 items. That should be good for right now. Gotta turn in that quest again. The one that had me traveling across the world with pretty much no reward. Very little reward. There's a quest over here that I never accepted, but I was going to, so I will accept it now. There we go. See what we have to do for this one. Well, let's head over to the Archer's Guild to turn in that one, other one that we gotta do. Oh, we have to go over there. Have to go over there anyway, so yay! Sweet. Thank you. I think there's actually a few quests over in the Owl's Nest that I could accept too, so I think if I can accept those and complete all these other ones, then I will be very close to level 50. That'll be awesome. Right now I have 17k I need to get, according to my calculations. Done a crud ton of quests though, I think. Let's look. Well, look at that list. I remember that list is basically nothing. Because it wasn't that long ago. Alarm clock is going off. We're back. My sound is still working, because I did pull my cord, but yes. Sorry about that. Thank you. Lots and lots and lots of quests. Not that many anymore, only 5. Which is surprising. Woohoo, we made it to this area. Complete my other quests. So let's go over this way first and get that quest done. And then I'll head over to the owl's nest and then see what else I have to do. But I'm almost out of time for this video, so I'm gonna end it here. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you next time where I'm gonna complete these quests.